girl. Too soon?
Are you okay?
I'm fabulous. Guess what? Lauren fired Sally. I mean, it was blistering, it was crazy, but she did it. So it's all good now. You can come home.
Gosh, I know you're being too quiet on the phone earlier.
Well, because I was listening to you this time. And I was absorbing what you were saying. So Sally's gone. And she's not coming back. I mean, she left LA. She'll leave Genoa City too. So I know Milan's amazing and gorgeous and the love of your life is there, blah, blah, blah. But you need to come home.
I will come home. To visit, at least.
Summer. I did this for you. I went after Sally for you. I knew she was behind this, and I uncovered what she was doing for you. And I got hammered by everyone. By Jack, and by Lauren, and by your dad. And they thought I was going too far, but I knew I wasn't, and I kept it going for you. So you need to come home. Okay? Don't look at me with pity in your eyes, please.
No, no, Mama, it is not. Pity. It's so much love and gratitude. I mean, you always protected me. Sometimes, yes, a little too much. I've never felt alone out there. Because you always have my back.
I was at her back. I'll always have your back.
You told me to go after what I want. And to fight for what I want.
Yeah, exactly.
And what I really want is to be here. This job. With Kyle. And to hopefully have Harrison here too. Mom, I know what you did for me. And I love you so much for it. And I'm so grateful. I love you, always giving me my freedom. You never held me back. And you're doing it again, right now. By understanding that what I need to do is to stay here.
I don't understand. I don't understand.
Mom, you are the bravest person that I know. And you made me brave. We're gonna be okay.